Hello friends, and welcome. Today we're going to be using the vibroacoustic properties of music in order to help open and align our head and our heart. Oftentimes, what we think and what we feel can be very different. And having a chance to unify those thoughts and feelings is a really healthy practice for ourselves as individuals and as a collective. I'm going to be using singing bowls to help open up each chakra, starting first with the heart, progressing through the throat, continuing up into your third eye, and ending with the crown. Each of these spaces in our body is so important for feeling, thinking, and communicating all of those feelings and thoughts. You will hear me play each tone 6 times. We will be breathing in and out to each tone. Here's an example. Then hear that chakra or sound for several moments. This is a chance for you to really funnel your energy, thoughts, and feelings all into one place at one time. Once that sound has stopped, we will move on to the next chakra and start our breathing exercise all over again. I'm excited you're joining me. Make sure first we are in a comfortable space. Friends, this could be seated on a chair with your arms at your side. This could be lying comfortably in bed, or if you're brave, on a yoga mat on the ground. You could be seated cross-legged, your hands gently in your lap. There is no right or wrong place to be, just what's comfortable for you and me. Starting with your heart, let's begin. next to our third eye, or the space right between your eyebrows. Lastly, to your crown. This is the spot on the very tip top of your head. Let's take one big breath in together and out. Oftentimes, vibration can either make us feel really good and relaxed, or can bring feelings of tension or discomfort. If that happened to you during this practice, amazing. That is your body letting you know what areas in your life, thoughts, feelings, communication, might be bringing you discomfort or might need attention. And what areas in your life, openness, kindness, consciousness, might be really aligning or vibing with you right now. It's good to make ourselves aware of what we're feeling and thinking internally so that we can better work with those around us in our world, helping align everyone's heart, sense of communication or throat, perception and thoughts in our third eye, and connection to those around us through our crown. Feel free to return to this practice anytime you want to work on opening and becoming more aware of any of these chakras. For now, let's say farewell with one final breath in and out.